Arthur Howard trains in his London gym under manager Al Phillips' watchful eye for his GRG promotion fight with Randolph Turpin at Leicester. The Islington Tiger aims to capture Randy's light heavyweight title from him. Meanwhile, up in Warwick, Randy himself is hard at work, and his main problem is to find sparring partners. Other boxers are reluctant to take the job on, because even in training, Randy really hits. Manager Middleton is full of confidence for the big day.